sled, push and pull, running. So I'm just gonna run with this thing. First, I'll show you the push. That was the high setting. Now I'll do the lower setting. Now I'm gonna pull it. Get the strap. Strap it on. Two different ways I can do this. First way, I'm gonna do it hip hinged. Second way, I'm gonna do it hip extended, leaning back.